Hello everyone. Today we'll be doing a 60-minute workout. 30 minutes will be with the resistance band, and the other 30 minutes will be with free weights. Okay? So if you have your resistance band, great. We're going to get on our mat and we're going to do some leg exercises with the resistance band. Okay? Position. This time the other leg is out so we can work the inner thigh. We'll go for a slow tempo first because that's the most important. Here we go. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, and down. Looking good. Come on. Yes. Yes. Up and down. Let's try eight more. Three, two, and one. And relax. We're going to go to the pulses. Same position. Now we're going to pulse that leg. Let's go. Up. Up and down. 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 Very good. Keep going. I want you to turn to this position and keep the legs right here and bounce those legs. That should feel good. Feels good to me. Yes. Trying to keep the legs toned is a very important part of a workout routine. The resistance bands have been around for a while now, but they add a nice extra intensity to your workout. So we're going to stay with this, but we're going to move into a different position. Okay? So let's go back here. What's important is that you can hear me. We're going to work the right leg first. We're going to move the band a little further up. Right leg up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Looks good. Can you hear me? Yes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, looking good. 3, 2, same leg we're going to take out and in, and out and in. Here we go. Out, in, 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 out, and in. Take it forward. And three, and two, and one. Beautiful, beautiful. Whatever we do on the right side, we always do on the left side. So let's do the same exercise with the left leg. First we go up and down. So here we go. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, control, up, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, yes. Keep going. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's take it out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, and in. We can do it. Keep pushing. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Good. Take the legs right here and just shake them out. Might have a little discomfort in the quadricep or in the inner thigh. But as we work on these throughout the week, it gets easier. You'll see a big difference. Now we're going back to the right leg, and we're going to take it up and down, out and in. In 4, 3, 2, let's go. Take it up, down, out, in. Beautiful. Up, down, out, in. Up, down, out, in. Up, down, out, in. Up, down, out. In, up, down, out, in. Four more. 4, 3, come on, you can do it. 2, and 1. Yeah, other leg. Yes. And just shake those legs out. Okay, let's relax those. So we have completed the inner thigh. Very important to work the inner thigh. We have worked the quadriceps. Very important as well. Okay? We're going to continue with these exercises. Now what I'd like you to do is turn on your side. Okay? So we're turning this way. Our hips are going to be stacked and we're going to lay down. Position is comfortable for you, okay? And we're going to take this top leg up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. That's it. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. So it's 10, it's 9, it's 8, it's 7. 6, looking good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Relax. Relax. You can feel as you're tightening up all the muscles that are on the outside of the hip area, in the upper butt area. That's what we're doing this for. Another way to tighten those, to control that muscle there, is to take this leg straight out. So straight out and take it up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Excellent toning exercises. So it's 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And relax. Just leave that foot right there. Relax it. Because we're not done with this side yet. Okay? We're going to take the leg that's on the bottom and move it out. This makes it a little more difficult, a little more intense. And we take the top leg up, down. Up, down. That's it. Up, down. Up, down. Take it 4. You got it. 3, 2, and 1. Good. And relax it. We're going to hold it up again. And we're going to pulse it up. The top leg will be pulsed up. In 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Up, 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 up. 4, 3, 2, 1. You did it. Now we have to do the other side. All right. If you feel a tightness in here, we're going to come out of the resistance band. I'm going to take that leg and we're going to hold that foot back. And that takes the tightness away from that outer thigh, upper gluteus maximus area. Okay? So this should feel good. Hold it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Let's take it up here. And just hold it up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Okay? So this area should feel much better. Let's go to the other side. Okay, let's put that foot back into the rubber. And let's turn on this side. Okay? What we do on one side, we do on the other side. Okay, are we ready? Here we go. Take the top leg up, 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 up. Sometimes you can take the resistance band, put it down by the ankle, or up on the thigh. So try a variety of ways. 20,
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. And relax. How's that feel? Feeling okay? All right. Let's take this top leg. Let's stick it straight out. Up, 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 up. 10, 9, come on. 8, and 7, and 6, and 5, and 4, and 3, and 2, and 1. Good. Relax. You'll notice when we do these exercises, one side is always going to be a little more difficult than the other side. That is very, very normal, okay? So we're trying to create a balance so one side of the body is equal in strength to the other side of the body. So we are balanced in our movements, okay? And let's stick the upper leg out, that bottom leg comes out. And we take that top leg up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, exhale, up, down, up. One more, you can do it. Push through it. This is 3, this is 2, this is 1. Okay, now we'll take that top leg and we'll pulse it up. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Yes. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax. Good. Okay? Again, because you may feel discomfort in this particular area of your body, we're going to take our foot out of the band. This is a medium resistance band. They come in various strengths. You know, start at the beginning, which is probably called light, and then you move up, and then to extra heavy. So when you buy your resistance band, please make sure that you get a variety of resistance from light to extra heavy. That feels good, doesn't it? Okay, let's lift that leg up here and just hold it up. Hold it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. And take it down. Good. Let's push ourselves up. How are we doing, everybody? Everybody's okay? Okay, let's put that foot back into that resistance band. Okay, and we're going to lay down this direction now. Almost done with the resistance bands. We have about 10 more minutes, and then we'll go to weights, free weights, okay? Now for this, it's called like a clam open, because it looks like that. So what we have to do is to make sure that our legs are together here. We can either go down here or we can stay up, whatever you prefer. And the resistance band is around your ankles, okay? We keep our feet together, but we're going to open the legs. So it's open, closed, just like a clam. Open, closed. Harder it will become.
have it here, this position. Okay, feet are together. Here we go. Open, close, open, close, open, close, open, close. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, looking good, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent, very nice. Feel that, especially in the gluteus maximus and the gluteus medius, okay? So of course what we do on one side, we do on the other side. Are we ready? Let's get up and let's move to the other side. Remember, the feet stay together. Our first set will be with the resistance band around our ankles. Okay? Here we go. Take it up. 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 Come on. 8. That's it. 7. Squeeze the glutes. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Excellent. Let's move the band up further, up the leg. Makes it a little more difficult. And here's the key. You want to add intensity. Adding intensity is a helpful thing. Are we ready? Make sure your band is secure. Here we go. Up. Up. That's it. Open. Take it 8, oh yeah, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, excellent, and relax. Just relax. Excellent. We're going to turn on our back. Let's sit up. Let's go to this side. But turn on our back. And let's put the resistance band now by the ankles. And let's get the feet up in the air. You can protect your lower back by putting your hands there. And I want you to take the legs out, in, squeeze, out, in, abduction, induction. That's it. That's it. Squeeze. Come on. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. Bent now at the knee. We move the resistance band a little further up. We secure our lower back. Here we go. We take the legs out, in, out, in. Just a little different position. Out, in, out, in. Possibly can. The resistance band is a great form
of adding intensity to a workout. Of course, all of these moves you can do without a resistance band, but we kind of like the resistance band. Okay, let's go get, let's come up. All right, and let's turn on our side. All right, our legs are straight out now. Straight out. Okay, get in a position that you find comfortable, long as your hips are stacked, and your feet are stacked, and your shoulders are stacked. What we're gonna do is take the top leg up and down, and up and down. So it's up, down, up, down, up, down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. And relax. Excellent. We're going to get up and turn to the other side. What we do on one side, we do on the other. It's very important to remember that. Keeping the body balanced. Okay, when we come on down and we stack those hips and shoulders, our legs, and you can use this hand for support. Let's take that top leg up, down, up, down, up, down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more, and 1. Exhale. Just relax. Inhale, exhale, relax. We've done a lot of different things with the resistance band, which is good. In another video, I'll try to do more intense workout with the resistance band because there are so many things that you can do. You can stand up and do many different things with the resistance band around the legs, around the ankles, around the hands. There are many things that you can do. So if you don't have your resistance band, okay, make sure you purchase a set. Make sure they are from light intensity to extra heavy intensity, because you will build as you continue to work out. We're going to stretch out the legs. Okay, so let's get up and let's take the resistance band off. Everybody okay? Open up those legs, and we're going to fall over to the right and stretch. Hold that position, stretch, stretch, stretch. That should feel good. And let's move it over to the other side and stretch. Stretching is another important part of any class. You must stretch, especially when you're nice and warm. Stretching is very important, okay? Very, very important. Don't forget that at the end of any workout. You warm up initially in the beginning, and then you stretch at the end. And let's try to go down in the middle and hold it for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Let's take the right leg, take it over the left, and let's twist it to it. And twist. Hold it for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Beautiful. Let's move it around to the opposite way and hold that. Feel that nice twist in your spine area. Eight and seven and six and five and four and three and two and one. Okay, excellent. Now we want to start resistance training with free weights. So we're going to take our resistance band, put that away, get a drink of water, and come back with sets of weights. As far as sets, what I mean is the amount of weight. So I want you to start with a four, and then we're going to move up to a six. And we're going to do a series of different exercises to improve the strength and the look and the definition of your arms, of your upper body. Okay? Okay.
Two and down and one and down.
want to pull the weights vertical. Okay? So here we go. Up. Down. Up.
Up and down.
up and down. Four, three, two,
and one. Good. And take it right here. Excellent. Everybody okay? Now, with our biceps, let's hold the weight vertical and take it up. Up. Four, three, two.
up and down. So it's 10. It's 9. It's 8. It's 7. It's 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Beautiful. Front.
three. Yes. Two more sets. Come on. Push. One. You made it through. Beautiful. Now let's turn to the side. And jam. And jam. This is slow. And slow. And ten. And nine.
One.
pull the arms out here. Little small pulses. Palms are down. That should feel good too. Palms up. Palms front. Palms back. Beautiful. Take it down. Circle this right arm. Take your time. Breathe. Inhale, exhale. Breathe. Let's take it the other direction. This was a great workout today. I really enjoyed this. Come back again. We'll do the resistance bands and a little more intensity. So be prepared. How about the other arm? Then we'll do some stability ball exercises. Stability ball is another great exercise because it works the core muscles. You have to work the core of the body. How about the other direction? Excellent. Arms are starting to feel much better. And that's what we want. Good stretch enables you to feel much better. If you were a little sore, you feel a whole lot better. Right? Take those hands together. Pull. Pull. Pull right in front of you. Take them above and pull. And pull. And pull. And then let them go. Fall here, fall over. And pull them nice and high. And pull. 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 Four, three, two, and one. Right here. Open up those legs. Open. We're going to take the hand and go side to side. Side to side. Deep side. 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 That's it. Side. 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 And side. Side. Single, single, and double. And a single, single, and double. And a single, single, and double. And a single, single. One more set to go. Take it single, single, and double. Good. Here, 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 here. Here, 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 four, three, two, and one. Beautiful job. Okay, let's go to flat back. Flat back, right here, flat back. Arch it up and hold. Four, four, three, two, and one. Take it flat back. Yes, 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 arch it up. Ooh. Four, three, two, and one. Take it flat. Last time, hold, hold. We're going to slowly move the body back up. Lower, middle back, upper back, head, and neck. And you're finished with this workout. Good job, everyone.